मॉर्निंग, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आई एम ग्रेड 3 साइंस टीचर मिस अनीला। वी हैव ऑलरेडी फिनिश्ड चैप्टर नंबर 10, फाइनल टर्म्स फर्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इज मेजरमेंट। एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट। वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन 7 क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ इट, एंड नाउ वी आर स्टार्टिंग विद द टेस्टिंग जोन ऑफ चैप्टर मेजरमेंट। सो लेट्स ओपन पेज नंबर 105. Question number 1, take the correct answer. The dash is used to measure the length of piece of cloth, measuring tape. Number B, dash gram is equal to 1 kilogram, 1000 grams. Then the temperature of an ice cube is 0 degree centigrade. Turn your page number 106. Number D, dash is measured in hours and minutes time. Then come to question number 2, fill in the blanks. The amount of space taken up by a substance is called its volume. Number B, the process of measuring liquid is called measurements. Beakers and measuring cylinders are used to measure the volume of liquids. In the past, people used hand span, foot span and cubit to measure length. Question number 3, unscramble the letters to find out the words related to measurements. Temperature, thermometer, instrument and centimeter. This you have to do in books, and vocabulary zone you will learn for homework. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.